Hey everybody, AZ Gamer Man over in the PlayStation Network, and today we're going to get one of the Rezzel Azir ghost fragments. So go to Cosmodrome, go over to Plaguelands, and then follow me and just hear what I have to say for a minute, because it can be a little confusing if you are a grimoire whore such as I. For the first step, I want to say that there are other Rezzel Azir cards within the game. Destiny Tracker is showing this card as Legends and Mysteries Rezzel Azir. When you get the ghost fragment, it's going to show up as Rezzel Azir, the Whisper, and the Bone. Not sure which one you want to call it, but they are one and the same in this specific instance. So I'm going to shut up, follow me, watch what I get. You'll be able to read it at the bottom. Depending on your severity of perfectionism, don't look for two. They are the same. Okay, so just letting you know. I'm going to get out of here and let you guys enjoy.